What's up, gang? It's your boy Ron, and we back with another big body react. And we gotta hurry up and react to this Wine Wave Forever Set of Stone reaction. So we about to get right into it. We about to waste no time. Let's get it. What the fuck? It's 12 o'clock. He ain't even drop it yet. We're going to just talk a little bit until...
God, I got a stain on my shirt.
We're going to just talk a little bit until he drop it. So, I already know it's going to be pressure. This big going to be pressure. Right? You think it's going to be pressure?
Yes.
We just dropped that reaction to YB and Rod Wave's tight song, Hard. So, if y'all haven't watched that, man, make sure y'all pause this reaction and go watch that reaction. Yeah, man, everybody already know Rod Wave the GOAT. We're just waiting for him to drop it right now. It says he's going to drop it in a minute and 3 seconds, so we'll be right back once he drop the damn thing. You feel me?
I wonder if we're going to be the first viewer.
First reactors?
First viewer?
Viewer. There's people already watching it.
Oh, shit.
People already damn, here. He okay. Probably got, let's see how many people he got in here. He got 13K people in here.
Damn.
13.5K. Alright, y'all. 34 seconds. Let's get it.
Let's get it.
Count down. Hold up, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. This shit go fast. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's get it.
Booyah.
Let's get it. Turn me up. I already know it's gonna be pressure.
My
heart's
got lit another one.
What do you think he had?
Oh, he was gonna hold it. Now it's with us, cuz. I could have sworn Miami.
That was in Virgin Islands. I'm like, it looked familiar, son. Hello.
Straight up out them trenches. Tell me how can you complain? I'm the one who made it different. Remember we ain't have a thing. I'm the one who go and get it. I'm the one who changed the game. I'm the one who saw the vision. I'm the one who stood up in a room full of niggas seeing it. And I love my dogs for the love of all my niggas. I got two baby girls I ain't seen in a minute.
Damn.
I know that that ain't right. You might say that I'm tripping.
Damn.
He got two baby girls that he ain't seen
in a minute.
Meaning his twins.
He said after that, I know that ain't right. You must think that I'm tripping. And then I guess you're going to follow up with something else after that. Come on.
Aww,
hold up. Hold up.
It's not fair.
I'm full of niggas seeing you. And I love my dogs for the love of all my niggas. I got two baby girls I ain't seen in a minute. And I know that that ain't right. You might say that I'm tripping. I'm just trying to get it right. So much came with this position. So much came with this position. So much came with this life. So much came with this money. So much came with this ice. Ain't no nigga you fucking with me. So tell me why I feel like for your love I must compete. But that's all.
Why I feel like for your love I must compete. Why he feel like he gotta compete? Ain't no competition. Ain't no nigga. You fucking with me.
So much came with this money. So much came with this ice. Ain't no nigga you fucking with me. So tell me why I feel like for your love I must compete. But that's okay. That's because I thought you were mine. I woke up and hit the road. My feelings left through the night. Okay, I'm just fine. my niggas put my life on the line. I pray that they do the same if it ever come time. Forever setting stone. Don't treat me like I'm regular, cause you know what I'm on.
Forever setting stone. Don't treat me like I'm regular, cause you know what I'm on. Sheesh.
I pray that they do the same if it ever come time. Forever setting stone. Don't treat me like I'm regular, cause you know what I'm on. Get a hold of me, hold on to me, never let me go.
They ain't never run for me, so get a hold of me, hold on to me, don't never let me go. Ah. Yo, son, you going crazy on the.
Forever setting stone. Don't treat me like I'm regular, cause you know what I'm on. Get a hold of me, hold on to me, never let me go.
They ain't never ride for me, so roll for me.
Forever gonna be on, we'll be on. We'll be just fine.
You get me wrong,
you get me right, cause you ain't never get me twice.
You said you did me wrong, you did me right, but you ain't never did me twice.
Are you never gonna get me twice?
You ain't never give me twice? You ain't never gonna give me twice? Let's see.
That's
not working. Now you trying to lose that weight. Respectfully, my boy. Respectfully, my boy. Damn, you definitely out there, guys.
Yeah.
Definitely out there, guys.
Was he like, did he have a concert out there? Because if he did, we was out there. That would
be
crazy.
I'm going to be mad.
That would have been crazy if he did and we was out there.
I'm going to be real mad. That shit was pressure, y'all. But yeah. Some of y'all may not know. We went to the Virgin Islands a couple weeks ago. So if he was out there, he had a concert.
That
would have
been crazy.
I'm going to be tight for real. But it was beautiful out there. But we're off topic right now, man. Let's just talk about the fact how this guy is, like, literally the GOAT.
That was a nice song, you know. Of course, I'm going to say beautiful scene. It was out there, and it was amazing.
Yeah. We got a vlog for that, too, if y'all want to go watch that. But, like I said, man, I don't really have much to say about him. He's just, like, pressure, you know? Like, what can you really say? Like, this guy is amazing, you know? He's not afraid to just talk about how you feel me? That's what I like about him, man. He's a soft nigga for the trenches, you feel me? So I fucks with him heavy, like, I don't know how she feel about him, but yeah, I definitely fucks with my brother.
He's not afraid to, like you said, express how he feels, man. I feel like when that's real music,
when
you can express how you feel.
That's definitely real music. Him and Robbie, the best around right now. No cat, no kizzy. Y'all can't tell me otherwise. But
for sure.
Yeah, I'm definitely giving that song a 10. He snapped on that. I don't know what she gonna give it to him.
I'll give it a 10.
You give it a what?
A 10.
A what?
A 10.
A who?
A 10.
Wow.
Yeah, I gave it a 10. It was nice.
Wow.
Like he understood the assignment.
Oh, he had an assignment and he understood it. So you gave him an A.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, gotcha. Heard you. But yeah, man, y'all gotta let us know what how y'all feel about the song. Let us know. Comment down below. Let us know what y'all rate the song. Yeah, man. If y'all new to the channel, man, make sure y'all like,
comment,
and
subscribe
to the gang.
If you ain't gang, you lame.
On.
Period.
One more time. I ain't gonna listen to the whole thing, but I gotta just. Yo, he got 60,000 views in 9 minutes, bro. 9 minutes. This is crazy. crazy.
Tell me when you're feeling, but you know when I keep calling on me, feeling how I'm feeling. I cannot shoot it all.
Some girl said I learned this whole album the first day it came out. I needed this new song. How you learn the whole album the first day it came out? He had like 18 songs in that motherfucker. Damn, I thought I was a big Rod Wave fan, bro. But it's really way bigger fans out there. That's how I feel with YB. Like, I thought I was like one of his biggest fans, but hell no. it'd be some fans that he got that all they past captions be YB captions and free top, and they be having big slime in their bios and shit. I ain't that big of a fan, but I'm a fan, bro. I ain't gonna do that to y'all, man. But man, like I said, man, if y'all do channel, make sure y'all like, comment, and on the gang. Y'all already know. New York Yankees, you feel me? With the 100th anniversary with the pink bottle. You feel me? She thinks she cute. But yeah, man, we out on slime, on big slime. We gonna see y'all guys in the next one, man.